はい。Shit, I didn't change my controls back.
Meow, meow, meow.
How's it going? Interesting stream, this one. This is the deciding stream of whether I get rid of Streamlabs OBS or not. A lot of Pokemon. Is it going to lower the tail whip? That wasn't very good, was it? Ghastly. If it hurts itself, it dies. Nice. I mean, if I can kill it with just Vulpix, then why not, right? If I just spam Confuse Ray Will-O-Wisp. I do need to heal now. Nice. Just keep stuffing down those Auron berries. I think going forward, though, we're definitely gonna be switch training. rather than just like sit here for 10 minutes. So I don't think Vulpix actually learns any like decent fire moves until level 24. Yeah, it's gonna have to be Razor Leaf, isn't it? Yeah, the two attacks won't work. Yes, we will. So we can remove the curse as well. Streamlabs, you better behave, or I'm disowning you. Nice. Gonna run back to Pokemon Center. Dun 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 dun. Let's go fuck this guy up. Ooh. it's faster than me. Interesting. So if I can kill it. Ugh. I think it needs to hit me 4 times, and I need to hit it 3. Unless I crit. Yeah, okay, I should win the DPS race. Nice. Oh, I didn't realize she had 2. The old Vulpix tactic, then try and keep it alive. Confuse Ray, then heal. It should be fine. Potion, a regular one will do. Unlucky. Just keep dragging out. Go heal again, so I get to do that. Nice and easy. And I'll turn our candles back on when I come back in, so what do you want? Yes, great. Stop by the Pokemart then, see what she bought for us. Yachi berries. Anything else? Oh, okay. Super potion. Nothing else? Alright then. Alright then. Okay, nothing I really want. I couldn't remember if TMs were sold in Pokemon department stores only, so I thought, well, it might be a decent fire move, let's have a look. But there wasn't, so. Spooky. I think Vulpix can do it. I believe. I think Sucker Punch only works if I'm like using a charge up move, which I don't have, thankfully, so. Well, if he's only using Sucker Punch, I'm down for that. Sweet. Wasn't even that bad. I wonder why this guy's got a gym full of old women. I just don't want to see a curse. It's the only thing I don't want to see. That's no fun. Oh, it isn't burned. Did I not burn it? And I think it mean looked me, so I need to super potion here. So I get the chance to use two turns. Oh, perfect. Did I just, like, forget to use Will-O-Wisp? I must have. Damage all of a sudden. Come on, Vulpix. Happy days. Oh, there's more. Two more still. Right, I'm gonna have to bring out. Loud. Start spamming Razor Leafs. Okay, I'm expecting it to use Mean Look. What? Right, I'm definitely gonna have to use a potion. Fuck. Okay, my main concern is that it has Nightshade. If it has Nightshade, it will kill my Vulpix. I don't want that to happen. I guess someone else is getting this XP then. gonna be oh dear, I guess. Shame we would have liked it on Vulpix, but hey ho. What you want, mate? Yeah? Oh damn, that's a shame, man. Is switch training gonna work against the gym leader? Idea either. Let's fuck him up. Only got a hyper potion. Okie dokie. Only thing I can do now is hope that it doesn't. If he uses Nightshade and it gets through, then nobody gets XP, and that would be dead. Okay. It's good that we're getting those out of the way early. Okay, Deer's gonna be doing most of the work here. Oh, fuck. Haunter with hypnosis? He has to have Dream Eater as well. Oh, Nightmare. Holy shit. Holy shit. I didn't know Nightmare was a move. Wow, okay. I was expecting Dream Eater, but not Nightmare. Maybe I have some berries that will stop the hypnosis. Like, if I fail this battle, I think that's what I'll do. I'll give everyone berries that, like, stops sleep. I think we pretty much lose this point, right? Yeah. I don't think anything here affects Haunter. Oh, that does affect Haunter. Oh well. It's gonna put us to sleep, yeah. Can I reset? A thing I can do? Let's try again. If we fail again, then we could do some training or something. Starter. I don't think it's mean look to me. So let's swap out. Mm-hmm. I don't think there's any point. Oh, excuse me. Just do some Astonish spam. Gengar? Oh boy. See if I can put Gengar to sleep. No, of course not. Let's see him do it first time. I'm just gonna use something else. Is Sucker Punch his only move? No. Why did it work that time? Because he went slower than me? Why is it working now? Oh, so if I'm not readying an attack, it doesn't work. Gonna be here forever. No! Oh my god! I hate you. I hate you. Ha! See how you like it. Fight is gonna go on forever. Oh dear, the MVP. Sure. Poof. Is there much point? Like, I could switch to Vulpix to give it a status, but maybe let's switch to Loudur. See if we can poison it. Is it immune to poison? We're about to find out. It's not immune. Yes, it is. I had a feeling. I'm sure you do, mate. Yeah, hit me with a nightshade. Oh, excuse me. Did it just kill itself? What?
Why?
Right. Okay, that's the fourth batch, so I need to update my GIF shortly. Nice. Fair. I don't know if anything I have can learn this. Oh, interesting. Huh? Right, let me heal up for anything else. Right, gift time. Right, let me go. Pokemon overlay, badges. There we are. Oh, this is actually out too far. Oh, fuck it. It's fine. Who cares? I need to teach something surf, don't I? Do I have a water type? I do. So what's this way? Route 42 to our right. some interesting things on this route, I think. Toros. Chill, man. Wow. For fuck's sake. Burn that bitch. Fake out has higher priority than quick attack. Learn something new every day. Thank you. Ow. Shit. Time to run away. Thank you, Seder Henry, with a level 20 Wooper. Am I good at Pokemon? Prism. What does this do? Swap out to loud again. I just want to get Vulpix to a point where it has a decent fire move so it can actually like defend itself. Boys give me items after battles. Hey. Thank you for that information. I hope I can go up and around this guy. Oh, his name is Chad, I've lost. Oh fuck, this guy's a pro. Shit. Wait, he meditated that many times? Wait. Bullshit. Oh, and he has trapped me, the fucker. I'm gonna be about like 5-10 minutes, so enjoy some clips while I'm gone.
The other one didn't happen. Alright, we'll just pretend we didn't see that. Absolute disaster. I just described your birth. I'm sorry. I'm not, but I'm sorry. Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of his former self. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. You got a sick loot.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Jesus!
God! Oh my god!
What?
It just appeared for like a second.
Oh.
Barry's alright.
He's got his cock out.
Fuck.
Get away.
Get it back out. I didn't say put it away.
Somebody stop them.
No.
Somebody get him away from the children.
No, you're not saying no now, are you?
Just take your fucking staffs. Comments. Take your staffs and fuck off.
Oh, bloody hell.
What the fuck is that?
That's a toothbrush.
Well, the EMF is on a 5 while we're shooting a porn.
Who fucking cares? We're shooting porn.
I'm watching the porn on the cam.
Alright, Scott, we need Chris to make some good noises for the camera, alright?
Yeah.
All
right.
Scene.
Oh, yeah. Right there. Yes.
More womanly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
I think Ghost likes it.
Oh, yeah.
And then, I think Chris with his camera out.
Chris, you need to make more dirty talk.
Or is that Sam with his camera out?
I'm recording in the corner.
I'm in his cock.
No.
End
oh, wait,
stream.
Turn off your flashlight.
Where is he going? Sick! You did it! Watch my step? No need. I'm Max Payne. The step needs to watch me.
The weather forecast at 6 o'clock. Tonight we'll be having thunderstorms. Holy shit, that's a big cloud. Oh, God!
Like, I was in it, it was a cloud. The most dangerous thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cloud is passed, and we are now cruising at a safe altitude of.
Shut the fuck up!
I already know what's coming. Why I didn't even render in? Why? Why am I white?
There's a rendering issue.
That happened for you as well.
Yeah, there's a rendering issue at that point.
Well, I mean, I won't call that a rendering issue. I call that a race issue, actually.
Now we're back to square one. Alright. Brilliant. Alright, there's one solution to this. There we go. Right. Now we just don't take it in.
I'm taking like a back seat to everything because my throat's fucked from Sam. You will have to teach me how to say Ubu in Italian.
Ubu! Yeah.
Like that?
Fuck you. You want my cummies?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Jess, we're just gonna try and get away from this pack.
Clip.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
There we go. I think I tried this fight like 3 times.
Yeah.
This will be what the?
What the fuck did I just do?
At the end of it, I just fucking gave up and ran across all the enemies.
There's no images of it, surely.
Welcome
to what?
Welcome to Alex P's magical weekend experience.
He's got a massive P.
Just for you.
You didn't have to make it rhyme, but I'm so glad you did.
What do you mean, double jelly sandwich? What do you mean?
The Discord to know when I go live, and Twitch doesn't work for you for some reason. And of course, if you enjoyed, consider following if you haven't already. It helps me.
Wayward, though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
No FF15 clip for you, ha ha ha. Hello. Ooh. I'm a cute trainer. Heard it first. Nice. Bird Pokemon, eh? Sent out doo-doo. Oh wait, I was... fuck it. I was supposed to switch to Vulpix. Toby. Nice. Most of this stuff probably isn't going to be worth killing. Let's just run away. Oh! Can I run now? I don't want me out. Why is Stapler here? Oh. What was the trainer percent? Balba. Oh. Okay. Sure. Cheers, mate. Moo Moo Farm. To get to the next town before I fight any more trainers. Do you want Arnie? Hello. I'm so happy for you. Yeah? Wow. Okay, good. Let's go deal with this trainers. Howdy. Forgot to put Vulpix at the front, didn't I? Thanks. Thank you. Huh. Oh, never mind then. Thought I had a paralyze heal berry, but I guess I don't. Oh, fucking hell, Vulpix. This isn't a good matchup at all. Chat rather. Something came up in the chat, but I think somebody hosted me? That's what it says up here. Well, thanks for the host, if you're still here. And if that was why I chat him. Oh, no worries, man. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Yeah, I thought so. My chat box isn't working. That's why I couldn't see it. Alright, no worries. I appreciate it, man. Thanks. In Vulpix. Oh. Is it working now? No. Okay. Chat box is fucked. Item. Jesus. Chill. Oh, well, we better go pick up these packages at the very least. More berries. More berries. Oh, fisherman. Yes. Give me a good rod. A nice. Lighthouse, lightning types, I'm sure all things will be fine. I think it's just the two levels it needs and it can learn flamethrower, I'm hoping anyway. I don't remember this soundtrack being in the lighthouse. Ooh. Oh, did a lot less than I thought it would. Natural gift. My number, you strange man. think the real question is, how many times does your mum go shopping in a day to ring you up and call you every 5 minutes to say she's got something new for you? Chat shit anymore. That's a good item. Not that berries are bad, but I mean, come on. I think I'm actually going to end stream here, because OBS, Stream Apps OBS is being bitch, so I'm going to see if I can transition to like regular OBS instead, because like my chat box doesn't work. The last two streams it's crashed on me at the end, this morning it crashed on me at the beginning, so I'm going to see if I can find an alternative and get it working better for me. So yeah, this is the last kind of random stream at a random time. From tomorrow onwards, it's back to the regular schedule. Which is 6 PM UK time for about 2.5-3 hours. And then on weekends, it's the sporadic whenever stream for however long. But yeah. That's all for me for today, unfortunately. I love you all. Look after yourselves. Stay hydrated. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll see you tomorrow for Divinity with the guys. Is this gonna work? Oh, that's gonna work. Well, that's a surprise. See you tomorrow.
You two for regular updates.
You two do my outro.
What, did you just do it?
No, I'll do it again.
Alright.
Discord! Go there for memes! Also, updates! There's a YouTube channel, that's where the VODs are! My shirts, merch.
Yeah?
Don't forget, sir, if you don't like Discord, there's a Twitter. Fill out the form.
This form will send you to your grave. Sign it now.
Fill out the form to get your permission slip to go to Chernobyl. Daddy's hand sauce is coming all over your face. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Rate 5 stars back in 2007.
Make sure to visit someone else's.
Make sure to visit www.com.
Could you repeat that one?
That's www.com.
Join in, Sam.
Oh, yeah.